The Knowledge Library Daily Current Affairs News Headlines 31st May 2024. Subscribe our channel for daily updates. National News. MIA Media Briefing. India expresses concern over loss of civilian lives in Rafah. PM and senior BJP leader Narendra Modi lauds the remarkable feat of IIT Madras startup Agnikul Cosmos. India's IIT Madras startup Agnikul Cosmos launches world's first rocket with fully 3D printed engine. ED attaches properties worth 291 crore rupees belonging to amusement park companies. IMD says prevailing severe heatwave conditions in northwest and central India to subside gradually from today. The test papers of chemistry, biology, English and general test for the Common University Entrance Test QET, UG, were conducted today in centers across Delhi, Faridabad, Gurugram, Noida and Ghaziabad. International News. NHAI seeks investment in UAE for infrastructure monetization. Hong Kong court finds 14 pro-democracy activists guilty of subversion. Indian Air Force contingent reached Alaska to participate in multinational exercise, Red Flag 24. Israel Defense Force secures the Gaza-Egypt border route and discovers 20 tunnels and rocket launchers. Indian Hajj mission ensures top-notch accommodation for pilgrims. British Parliament dissolved for general election on 4 July. India and Bangladesh hold fourth round of consular dialogue in New Delhi. Legal frameworks are essential for global capital movement, says India's Attorney General. Sports News. Squash, Ratika Seelan enters Hong Kong PSA Challenge Cup quarterfinals. Boxing, Sachin Sivaj enters quarterfinals of World Qualification Tournament in Bangkok. Pragnananda topples world number 1 Magnus Carlsen for first time in classical event at Norway Chess 2024. Boxing World Olympic Qualifiers 2024, Ankushita Boro, Nishant Dev seal quarterfinal spots. Thank you and have a nice day ahead. Like, share and subscribe our channel.